So what's up guys, this is Shubham and you're watching Wrestling Battle. Guys, in this video I'm gonna predict some scenarios and some superstars return for the upcoming pay-per-view of Impact Wrestling, which is going to happen in July, and that is Impact Slammiversary. Guys, this video is all of you and especially for one of my viewer who demanded me to make this. Guys, as we know that Impact Wrestling dropped some hints that some ex-WWE superstars are coming to the Impact Slammiversary and some other non-ex-WWE superstar. So guys, this video is all about those scenarios, because I'm gonna predict those scenarios that how they are coming to the Impact Wrestling Slammiversary and how the matches are going to book for the Impact Slammiversary. So guys, this video is going to be very interesting, so watch this video till the end and don't forget to like this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. So guys, let's go. Guys, last year we watched a fatal 4-way match for the Impact World Championship at Slammiversary pay-per-view, and three names were announced and the one name was announced in the same day as a surprise enter at Slammiversary. Similar way guys, Kenny Omega this year could defend his title for the Impact World Championship if he retains his title against Moose at Against All Odds pay-per-view. And guys, if my theory is going to right, then definitely Kenny Omega is going to defend his Impact World Championship at Slammiversary in a fatal 4-way match. Three guys would be predefined and one would be the surprise entrant. And guys, guess what? Who would be the surprise entrant? It may be Daniel Bryan if he is coming to the Impact, because there is a still uncertainty that whether he is coming to Impact or not. Although Impact Wrestling had dropped some hints that he is coming to the Impact at Slammiversary, but there is still uncertainty that he is coming or not. But for sure thing, Samoa Joe definitely would coming, and he would be the surprise entrant in this match, and definitely he would be a greatest threat for the Kenny Omega for the Impact World Championship. And guys, talking to the result, then definitely Kenny Omega is going to lose this match and Samoa Joe will win this match, and he will be the new Impact World Champion if he is coming in this match. So guys, this is the way that either Daniel Bryan or Samoa Joe makes his return to the Impact Wrestling company. Guys, talking about the another scenarios or theories of both Samoa Joe and Daniel Bryan's return to the Impact Slammiversary, then it will be something like that. Kenny Omega will say to general manager of Impact Wrestling, Scott D'Amore, that no one of his level, so bring someone who is just level of him and face, then I will face him. So then Scott D'Amore will announce that at Slammiversary you're gonna face someone who is like of you or just level of you. So guys, then we are going to see either Samoa Joe or Daniel Bryan's return at Slammiversary, and then we are going to see a dream match, either Daniel Bryan versus Kenny Omega or Samoa Joe versus Kenny Omega. Guys, talking to the other scenarios of other superstars return, then definitely you all know that Impact Knockout Women's Tag Team Division needs some fresh faces and some big names, because they are very in less numbers. So guys, definitely some new faces they need, and I think guys, Iconics are coming to the Impact Slammiversary and they are going to face the current Knockout champions, and they are Flair and Flower. So definitely we are going to see this match at Impact Wrestling Slammiversary pay-per-view, and definitely guys, Iconics are going to win this match and they are going to be the new faces of women's tag team division. So definitely it's gonna be very huge pay-per-view, and I'm very excited for Iconics as well. So talking to the another superstar return, and that is Mickie James. As we know, when she was working in the WWE, she was demanding a title shot, but unfortunately she didn't get it and she was released by the WWE. But now, as we know that she is coming to the Impact, as Impact shows the hint in that video, so definitely this time she is going to get the title shot somehow, and definitely she is going to face Deonna Purrazzo, because there is so many chances that she is going to face Deonna Purrazzo at Impact Slammiversary pay-per-view. Coming to the results part, so I don't think so she is going to win. Somehow Deonna Purrazzo is going to retain her Knockout Women's Championship, but definitely this time Mickie James is going to get this opportunity. So guys, these are some of my theories for the Impact Wrestling Slammiversary pay-per-view. Some of the teams also coming, like Bullet Clubs and Forgotten Sons, as Impact Wrestling shows the hint, but I don't have any kind of theories right now for these teams. So guys, this is all about from this video. I hope you like this video. Please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. I hope guys you will like this video. So this is all about from this video. We will meet in the next video. For now friends, take care family, take yourself. Bye bye friends. Thank you for watching this video.